Of course they have a coffin. Of course they have a coffin. Yes. Yes, of course. Thank you. my nuts taste? How my nuts taste? How my nuts taste? Ooh. What the fuck is that? What is that? Is it an arcane? What is it? Dex. That's filthy for PvP. That's filthy for PvP. What? Let's see what it uses. Okay, now the release. Let's try this guy. Fuck you, bro! Do the good move! Okay, there's 0% chance that happens, but okay. Cool.
motherfucking bitch.
I fucking dodged that. I swear to God I did. Thank you. Damn it! Fuck, mistimed it. Is this heal? No, you fucker. In a row, you're a fucking pussy. You're a fucking pussy. And then that. You're such a pussy, bro. No way, you're just still going. There's no way you hit that, by the way.
fucking bitch ass boss, bro. He's fucking bitch. He was a little bitch, wasn't he? I feel better now. Also, the whole reason I want to beat him, because I don't want to miss out on stuff because I don't help a character, which means you have to fight with the character, like we did with the other fight. I mean, it's not like he's hard or anything. I would beat him by myself, you know. But I do have to do a story for this, and I kind of want to do the story. Not because I want help, just because I like getting the stuff. Like, if I didn't do the story for the other guy, I wouldn't have got this dragon stuff, I don't think.